His method is brutal. His weapon is the beat. The beat. And his latest tracks are about to blow your mind. If he likes the way you move, he decides the way you dance.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Ferry Corsten. This is Corsten's Countdown.
Yo, welcome to Corsten's Countdown, number 226, with me, Ferry Corsten. Thanks for tuning in. Corsten's Countdown is a chart show where you are in control of the music. Right after this episode, you can vote for your favorite track at facebook.com/ferrycorsten. Your vote is very important. You will help to decide which three tracks I'm going to play again next week in the Corsten's Countdown Top 3. So remember, your vote does count. We're starting with the show in a bit, but first it's time for an overview of last week's Corsten's Countdown Top 3. At number 3, we found Brute by myself and Armin van Buuren.
2.
Last week's number 2, Convoy by Jacob van Hagen.
1.
And Be Your Sound by Cosmic Gate and Emma Hewitt went to the number 1 position last week. Of course, at the end of this episode, you will hear which 3 tracks made it into the Corsten's Countdown Top 3 of this week. In the next hour, you can expect new music from the likes of John O'Bear, Boom Jinx, and I have a collaboration between Betsy Larkin and John O'Callaghan for you as well. So make sure you stay tuned. We kick off the show with Maximo Crazy by Tiësto. This is the Rehab and Swanky Tunes remix.
Hi, this is Tiësto, and you're listening to my new track on Corsten's Countdown.
Countdown, countdown, countdown.
There's no stopping you. Corsten's Countdown. Are you ready to dance?
Thank you.
you're speaking like you really love him, love him. And now you're dancing like you need him, need him. Put it in your pocket, don't tell anyone I can't be. Yeah, be the one you want, the one that saves you.
Just heard Daddy by Emily Sandé featuring Naughty Boy, and I played the third party remix for you. After releases such as Cardboard Box, Solitude and Rocket Science, the Polish DJ producers duo Skytech is back with another great track. Out soon via Cold Harbor Red Recordings, this is Motion. We'll be right back.
Corsten's Countdown.
This is Betsy Larkin, and you're listening to Corsten's Countdown.
DJ who operates above the law.
just heard The Dream, a collaboration between Betsy Larkin and John O'Callaghan, and I played the Raphael Frost remix for you. Up next, Phoenix from the Flames by Boom Jinx featuring Justine Suissa. I'm playing the club mix for you, which will be out soon via Anjuna Beats.
This is Corsten's Countdown.
There was so much to doubt, and as you kept me out, I wouldn't let you go. I rushed to your defense, though nothing made much sense. So much I didn't know, but I can't face my life without you.
Is Corsten's Countdown.
Coming home to me.
Please don't forget to vote for your favorite track of this show via facebook.com/ferrykorsten. Right after this episode, you can vote via the Korsten's Countdown button on the left side of the page. Your vote is very important and you can help to decide which tracks will make it into the weekly Korsten's Countdown Top 3. The track you just heard was Perfect As You Are by John O'Bear featuring Julie Harrington. You're listening to Korsten's Countdown with me, Ferry Korsten. The next few days I will be in the USA. On Thursday you can see and hear me in Boston at Royale. And on Friday I'm spinning at Blue in Detroit. And on Saturday I'm off to Toronto in Canada, where I will be at the Government. Please don't forget to check out my website ferrykorsten.com for more info about me, all the tour dates, and of course everything you'd like to know about Korsten's Countdown, as well as a weekly Korsten's Countdown podcast. Next one up, an upcoming release on Levara Recordings from two 19-year-old Russian talents. This is Digital Sunset by Rusty Spica and Alex Ladikev.
Korsten's Countdown. Exclusive. Exclusive. Corsten's Countdown. Top 3.
Okay, it's time for the results of last week's voting. This is the Corsten's Countdown Top 3. At number 3, we find Convoy by Jacob van Hagen.
3. is what you've been waiting for. It will take more than just the skills. He knows the score. He brings you the latest and the best. Corsten's Countdown.
Just heard this week's number two, a new entry in the Corsten's Countdown top three for Oye Nielsen. This was his new track, Viking. And for the second week in a row, at number one, the new Cosmic Gate track, Be Your Sound. This is taken from their upcoming album, Wake Your Mind. And on vocals, you will hear singer-songwriter Emma Hewitt.
It's time to vote right now.
Okay, the voting for this week's show is open now. Please go to facebook.com/ferrycorsten and click on the Corsten's Countdown button on the left side of the page to vote for your favorite track of this week's show. Next week, I'm back again with lots of new tracks. And of course, you will hear the new Corsten's Countdown top 3 as well. Thanks for listening again, and until next week, later.
One. This is Corsten's Countdown. Countdown.
You.